Hello and welcome. Testing. Hello and welcome. I'm not sure if the mic, there we go. Hello and welcome. As Professor Molnar said, my name is Dr. Angus, and I'm the director of the Jazz Ensemble at the Borough of Manhattan Community College. A little bit of history about the program. It's very new. It's only 2 years old, so we've had our first graduates graduate from the program, and we have an articulation agreement with Lehman, so we actually have some of our students who are now at Lehman College completing their baccalaureate degree. And let me introduce to you the soloist from the first piece, which was, of course, Sandu. So first, give it up for Milai on the piano, and also Randy on the guitar. And so the Jazz Ensemble is going to continue now with In the Mood.
Thank you.
So the one thing I'll say before the next piece is sometimes we have guest artists who come in and sing with the ensemble because we don't officially have a singer in the ensemble. And the next piece is going to feature one of those people. So please help me welcome to the stage Nova Luz.
Hello.
Oh, I fall in love
Before I forget, I forgot to introduce the soloist on In the Mood. So give it up for Raymond on the trumpet. We also heard from Jose on the alto. And then Jacob on the trombone, who's now playing bass. And then the soloists for Milestones, which we just performed, were two guitars, Jung Jae over there on the left, and then also Roger on the right. In the ensemble, we play a lot of old jazz standards and some contemporary music as well. So we're going to play a more contemporary piece now. This is by Brad Meldow, and it's called When It Rains.
Thank you. Thank you.
Singer to welcome on stage. That was Donna Lee by Charlie Parker, and now we're going to do an old standard called I Should Care. So please help in welcoming to the stage Bridget Lewis.
Thank you. Strangely enough, I sleep well, except for a dream or two. But then I count my sheep well. Funny how she can love you to sleep. So find someone as lovely as you, but I should I'm
Okay, so we now have just one more. So I'll say a couple of very quick words. So this, I'm very proud of our students here. As I said, the program is brand new. So this ensemble is only 3 semesters old. So the first semester we played here at the Johnny Pacheco Latin Jazz Festival last year. And then the second semester they played on WBGO Jazz Radio Station in New Jersey. And then this semester we're back here again at this festival. So we're really appreciative to take part in it. And we're going to close out the set with Doxy, but there's a few names that you haven't heard yet, so let me introduce you to the sections. Maybe wait for your applause until the end of each section. So the horns, we have Wyken, Jose, Jacob, and Raymond. Give it up for the horns. The guitars, we have Roger, Jung Jae, Hardy, and Randy. Give it up for the guitars. And the rhythm section, we had on piano, Seth, and also we have David, David on bass, Jacob on bass. We have so many people. We have Dominic on drums, and Milai on piano, and who are we missing? Jeffrey on drums as well. So a lot of people. Give it up for the rhythm section. All right, so anyway, thank you for listening. This is Doxy.
Thank you.